Okay, I'm gonna put the fuel tank on here temporarily just so I keep the bike running, and then I will put the fluids in. So I have oil, fuel, and coolant. Need to make sure that the ECU and the air sensor is connected before it started, even though I'm not using the air box yet. It should be all ready to start. Just open up the garage so I don't die of fumes. It's not very promising. Think it's the fuel pump because I didn't hear the fuel pump prime and I just changed the fuel pump. Okay, rebuilt the fuel pump, charged the battery, got everything filled up. Let's see, they got enough gas. Put a little bit more in since it's at a weird angle. Connect the fuel tank. Okay, here we go. Now I hear it priming. It's alive. Check the oil level. And I'll make sure the throttle bodies are balanced. Okay, bike is all running, just gotta get the air box on there, bleed the brakes, and obviously paint and bodywork repair, number plates, and then I think it's all good to go. I already cleaned the air filter, but I haven't oiled it yet. Maybe I should clean it again just to get any dust that collected off of there. And then maybe tomorrow I will finish putting the air box together and then do the brakes. Okay, so brake fluid. I thought I had some, I don't, it's on the way, but bleeding the brakes is nothing interesting to see anyway. So I'm just going to put the air filter in. It's clean and oiled. So just stick the air filter in and then it's all ready to go. All it needs is the gas tank. Gas tank still needs paint though. So it's all pretty much mechanically ready after I put this in and just gotta make it look pretty. Okay, I think that should do it. bike is all together and running. Once we get everything painted and pretty, they I'll just cut all of these videos together, make one big time-lapse video. Not sure if I'll just stick with that camera or use that camera as well. Any suggestions, let me know.